caught us. We're shallower on the draft, right? Aye. Well, then can't we lose them amongst those shoals?
We don't have to outrun them long. Just long enough.
Land in the ship! Land the stone!
Anything we can afford to lose! See that it's last!
All on the main brace! Make ready the guns!
Run out the sweeps.
We're gonna need that.
It was a good plan. Up till now.
Gibbs! We have to make a stand. We must fight! Load the guns!
With what?
Anything! Everything! Anything we have left!
Load the guns! Take shot and Langridge! Nails and crushed glass! With a will!
Ready to charge!
The Pearl's gonna luff up on our port quarter! She'll rake us without ever presenting a target!
Lower the anchor on the right side. On the starboard side!
Certainly has the element of surprise.
You're daft, lady! You both are!
Daft like Jack! Lower the starboard anchor!
She's not what they're after.
Right, you guys, you human cockroaches! Hands, grundles, and they're ready! Prepare to board!
Thank you, Jack.
You're welcome.
Not you. We named the monkey Jack.
Gents, our hope is restored!
You've got to stop it!
Welcome back, Miss. You took advantage of our hospitality last time. It holds fair now. You return the favor.
Barbossa! She goes free!
What's in your head, boy?
She goes free.
Who are you?
My name is Will Turner. My father was Bootstrap Bill Turner.
Name your terms, Mr. Turner.
Elizabeth goes free!
Yes, we know that one. Anything else?
And the crew! The crew are not to be harmed.
Agreed.
I'll go for you, lying bastard! You swore she'd go free!
Don't dare impugn me on her, boy! I agreed she'd go free, but it was you who failed to specify when or where.
I'd really rather hope we were past all this.
Jack. Jack. Did you not notice that be the same little island that we made you governor of on our last little trip?
I did notice.
Perhaps you'll be able to conjure up another miraculous escape. But I doubt it. Off you go.
Last time you left me a pistol with one shot.
Four, and you can be the gentleman and shoot the lady and starve to death yourself.
It's the second time I've had to watch that man sail away with my ship.